Guys, thank you so much for asking. It's a real peculiar situation over here. Flights have been grounded for just about a week now. I've never seen anything like it in my life. We are here in Belfast. We're very well taken care of. I want to send messages out to all the WWE superstars' families that are watching, as well as the WWE universe. We're very safe, and we're also extremely apologetic that we cannot be at Raw tonight.
Well, John, looking at this Sunday's Extreme Rules pay-per-view, you have a monumental match. How is this situation being stuck in Europe affecting your preparation?
My preparation is just fine. I'm fully focused and ready for Sunday. And if any more time ticks off the clock, I don't care if I have to swim across the Atlantic Ocean. I will be at Extreme Rules this Sunday for the last man standing match against Dave Batista. You see, the last time we saw Dave Batista on television, he was tapping out, and that was good enough for WrestleMania, but not for Extreme Rules, because you see, at Extreme Rules, it's a last man standing match. So at the end of the night, when the referee has finished the count of 10, I will be the last man standing. I will be the WWE champion, and the champ will be here.